walkways or escalators.
Those of you who watched the last vlog will know exactly where I am, in the same place I ended that one. We are at Charlotte International Airport in North Carolina, and we're taking American 734, I think, today, across the pond back to London Heathrow. This is going to be 7 hours and 30 minutes flight time, roughly, and we're already delayed 2 hours.
Airport. We do apologize for the late departure this evening. It was due to logistics at the airline. It was well beyond our control. We can assure you it's not the crew's fault. So any pleasantries you can offer will always greatly appreciate it. We're going to do our very best to make up just as much time as we possibly can. We're going to depart to the north. We'll make initial slight left-hand turn and a slow right-hand turn just to the north of downtown Charlotte to the south of Concord. We'll fly over Central Force of North Carolina, over the eastern shores of Maryland, off the northeastern seaboard, off the coast of New York City, Boston, Massachusetts, Newfoundland, Nova Scotia, and we'll coast out. We'll get as high as about 56 degrees of north latitude. We'll coast in over Southern Ireland, over Wales, just to the south of downtown London. We'll approach to the west. High of 59 degrees Fahrenheit throughout the late afternoon, forecasted for isolated rain showers throughout the day. Once again, we do sincerely apologize for delay. We're going to do our very best to make up as much time as we possibly can. Once again, welcome on board.
Lots of choices, so thanks for choosing American. We're happy to be your airline. Now, if you'll just follow along with me, we'll be on our way. First things first, let's buckle those belts. Insert the metal end into the buckle and pull the strap to tighten. To open, simply lift on the top of the buckle. If you're seated in the premium cabin and your seat is also equipped with the shoulder belt, fasten the belt by attaching it to the buckle until you're ready. The shoulder belt must be worn during taxi, takeoff, and landing. If you're seated in the premium cabin and your seat is equipped with the first button, please switch it.
So the choice on board tonight was chicken or fish.
Every passenger on this plane will have fish for dinner. Will become violently ill in the next half hour.
Just how serious is it, Doctor?
Extremely serious.
And I went with chicken. Again, pretty standard, same as when I flew over. We've got a little cinnamon bar this time rather than the wee cake. Bottle of water. We've got obviously bread. We've got a wedge of cheese. Salad, some oil for the salad or the bread, some butter, and some crackers, and of course the lovely meal itself.
Hi, can I get a Coke, please? Thank you very much. It's free food, I can't complain. One in the morning, my brain time, so a little bit weird to be eating. The plan is to eat this, then try and get some kit. You know what, the sauce actually in this is actually really kind of nice. Get some kit. And then, because tomorrow I am taking the Caledonian sleeper train up to Inverness and I start my new job. So, great fun. Busy day. Busy, busy day.
Some Greek yogurt, fig bar, and a granola bar with no oats or grains, and a knife and fork, because always needed one of those, and an episode of The Office, so I'm not complaining. Let me dig in.
Close your tray table and put away carry-on items. Place your seat in the original upright position with footrest stowed. Familiarize yourself again with the location of your closest exit. We will now collect any items you wish to discard. We will be landing soon. remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign is turned off. And keep the aisles clear of all carry-on items. Take a moment to check your seat back pocket for any personal items, like tablets and cell phones. When you open the overhead compartment, be careful, as items may have moved in flight. And thank you for choosing American Airlines.
On behalf of those flight crew, we'd like to welcome you to London Heathrow. The local time is 12:07 p.m. We'd like to thank you again for flying with us tonight. It's been our pleasure having you with us. We look forward to seeing you again.
There it is. The end of the American adventure for a while. Hopefully looking to get back out in the next sort of 6 months or so. But yeah. That is the end of the adventure for this trip anyway. And 12 hours on a sleeper train to go. Can't wait for that. Overall, my experience with American has been very good, even though this was obviously delayed a little bit. What I did enjoy was the fact that they literally turned around and offered, where the hell am I going? And they literally turned around and offered to rebook me on any flight that I wanted. Here we are at Heathrow Terminal 3. Today we're flying to, no, please no. But yeah, no, that's the end of the journey. Thanks very much for coming along. Again, sorry I've not been going live and things like that. I don't actually have a laptop to stream or any sort of computer to stream at all at the moment, but hopefully that'll all change soon. Now I'm going to make my way across London, see some family, and then the sleeper train tonight, where I shall be sleeping like a log. See you next time. Ciao, ciao.